under attack.
Okay, so much better than the last game.
Definitely.
Yeah, 400 energy stall. For our commander dies?
No. Sandbox, right?
Commander under attack.
Tailreach are here.
No power. Power, please.
Commander under attack.
8%. out there too, please.
Commander under attack.
Thank you.
Dragons? The Navy is here. Do I need to do anything against it?
D1 stage, no.
Don't you want your anti?
I do. I didn't see it.
Motherfuckers. Okay, I want the second tier 2 engine. I just realized that the drones have a downside if there is this many interceptors.
Two T3 Sirens in the back for you. Astrax. You also. Three.
Under attack.
under attack.
So what kind of shit are we getting next, Gemma?
Navy is gonna be a problem soon, I think. A problem.
Yeah, what kind of Navy do we get?
Destroyers and cruisers Cybern, and also commanders from Cybern.
The Navy goes to the bottom or what?
The things that can go on land, they go on land here. And the other ones go to the bottom. For the rest, keep beefing up your defenses now.
Shit, there is the RT or something. What the hell?
Not mine. Because I'm ground firing all of them.
Whoa. Nice ground fire here.
And I turned the mod off for no friendly fire, so. That's not my friendly fire, at least.
Well, I think the no friendly fire still did shield damage.
Yes, but it's not mine that's doing the damage.
Thank you. kinda dying on the right side. What the shit is this party then? I'm seeing mobile arty.
Starting to get the lag issue now.
Start building some BDs here. Just like I did on the left side.
Asterix, do you know which where this arty that's hitting us is coming from?
I don't know any.
Checked all mine, all ground fire.
What's this projectile then? It's coming from your direction, man.
They are on ground fire, that can't be me. The commanders are coming on land here, probably also.
Are they jokey boys?
Nope, just normal commanders. There he is.
We were too late on the right.
do what?
Bloody commander.
But does it have mazed or what?
Nope, normal. Maybe later on, I'm not quite sure. First ones are normal commanders.
Under attack.
dead air though. Can I get some more set up there too?
Commander under attack.
Destroyers right here.
Yeah, Jammer's ship is also being hit by two.
I was planning to send a fat boy out, but I'm sure that's gonna happen.
Ow, the monk torch hurts.
Do not die with the thing in the base, please.
Yes.
So the monkeys keep coming like this?
Yeah, plus the support commanders.
Yeah, okay, then I think we need more.
Yeah,
definitely.
It's taking damage now. Thank you.
coming faster, then I can kill them.
Not enough build power. That's nice.
Not enough mass. That's more my problem. What was your reclaim entropy?
150,000.
Oh, ahead of you. I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah, you had factories in front the whole time. Mine died at some points. Because I just had 32 shields.
Yeah, I know. Fast.
How much mass your fat boys have killed?
10k and 81k, and the other ones died.
My spider is 126k.
Two spiders died for me already. Yeah, I'm done. Which way, worry? 67.
Jesus. How deep? 2/3.
Further than halfway.
So.
I don't get it why we are at 0 now again. There are the same amount of units.
Maybe because none of us are doing shit. There is nothing queued up and so on.
Maybe.
Commander under attack.
Want to try again?
I want to, but not today.
Yeah, another time.
Alright.
Tell Jammer is on the enemy team, right? I mean, he was arcing us and he has the same color. That's a giveaway.
Yeah. The frantic fire was just too much.
So, what do you do against this shit?
I'm more bad boys.
Boys are nice, but I think megaliths are better.
What's their mass? DPS per mass?
Yeah, but they do quite nice area effect damage, and you can aim a bit better with them. The destroyers, that's the biggest problem. They outrange the megalith.
And add the ML then.
That would be a good solution, yeah.
And you roll off in-house though, it's too much massive.
Kinda unfortunate that they have 6,050 HP. I remember doing this 1v1 game on, what's the map called again, with the lake in the middle. Like, island with lake in the middle.
Yeah, famous defense.
Yeah, the other one. I was doing a 1v1 against Vanguard, and I completely fucked up. He somehow managed to get Tier 2 Navy as Cybran. So he made a bunch of Destros while I had Tier 2 land. So you can imagine how that went. And most of my shit died. I still had my core max though, and I got tagged on my ACU. And over the course of 15 minutes or so, I killed all his death throws with stacks. He was so mad. And he then came on land with the death throws to hunt my ACU. I killed some more with overcharge.
Is the TML stronger from the ACU?
No.
Or same?
It's the same.
How many TMLs does it take then?
Two if the Duster is undamaged and has no vet.
Then you really got lucky.
Yeah. Yeah, I also got the score max at the end, which is why he really rage quitted.
That's quite understandable, yeah.
But yeah, so we could just have more stuff here, but I have the feeling we would still take quite a bunch of damage. Like, to kill everything before it reaches us and fires on us, we would need a lot more damage, like maybe more than we can manage. So I'm wondering how to tank all that.
Ground fire with the T3 mobile arty.
Gonna figure out a load of them.
What did you say, Astrox?
I don't know what does the most damage per month.
Let me open my sheet here. Where is it?
Also, range is important.
Yeah, that's also in the sheet.
Right, be right back.
Right, so. What did you want to know? Most DPS per mass?
And that's what we need, right?
Yeah, so tier 1 PD, so my cheat is doing cost per damage. Tier 1 PD has 1.7, that is the lowest, but of course the range. Tier 2 PD is next. And after that is actually Percy. Burses are really good. Let's see.
Right.
Oh, but I just have a short range stuff here, I think. Yeah. Or relatively short range.
How do the megalith compare to the fat boy?
Yeah, I should add those in. I don't have them.
Oh, the Sarah snipers are pretty good.
There you have Sarah sniper again. Yeah, they are pretty good, but they are paper, of course.
Yes.
What's the mobile artillery? Because it's not in there, right?
Yeah, it's not.
But if you ground fire it, it can still be quite strong because of the splash damage.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's very promising. Oh, wait, it was in the second thing. It has tier 2 RT.
Yeah, that's the T2, but the T3 mobiles.
Oh, you think they are better than the tier 2?
Yeah. The T2 outranges them, that's why.
Yeah.
They're better to kill fat boys and stuff like that, but to kill units, I think the mobile artilleries are better.
Yeah, well, they have to be, otherwise the range would not be balanced there.
I don't often use them, but in this situation, when they're so clumped up,
yeah,
they would be quite nice.
I agree.